the mixer is clogged. Let me at it. Come on, you. Put up your dukes. Put up your dukes. Come on.
Just a second, Daffy. I'm sure the answer isn't here somewhere.
Maybe we should ask for help. Don't be ridiculous. I can do it on my own, no problem.
Hey, Wile, can you please give us a hand at the mixer?
Excuse me?
Good luck. You're gonna need it.
I highly doubt it.
I loosened it for you. Thanks, Wile.
I wish you called upon my genius more often.
So, how do we fix all the locks clogging the exit? Good question.
What are we gonna do?
Panic?
No need to panic. I know just who to call for help. Hey there, you said we should call upon your genius more often. Well, we could use some help right now.
Who'd you call, Daffy?
You'll see. Let's fix this tunnel. The help, Wile.
Oh, hello, Looney Builders.
We just had the most splendid cup of tea in town.
Mac, Tosh, would you like to see your new digs?
Ooh,
yes. Yes.
Taz, welcome to your smash-proof pyramid.
Look, it's holding.
This looks more harder than I thought.
But it sure is fun to watch. We tried our best, team. But it's time to call in the big brain.
Genius speaking.
We're getting crushed out here, and we need a strong solution.
See you in Mach 5. What seems to be the problem?
Well, we're trying to make this smash-proof house for Taz, but all of our designs have failed.
Mm-hmm. What materials are you working with?
The strongest materials we could think of.
Might as well be using a wet sponge. Now, where's the subject? Silicon carbide. An incredibly strong natural material. Even stronger yet, diamonds. One of the hardest materials on Earth. And a coyote's best friend.
Shiny.
Perhaps an ingredient from the subject could be the key to a super strong material. May I?
Blah, blah, blah.
I present to you the strongest material in the world, Taz-tanium.
You did it.
I got a good feeling about this one. But we're gonna need a lot more where that came from.
Well, grab a broom.
Taz, welcome home. This house is truly smash-proof.
We did it. We built a Taz-y smash-proof house.
All right, gang. Let's try this again. How can we make our cool house into a cold house?
How about ice? That's cold.
Bingo! We'll make Pauline an ice house.
Just one problem. How are we gonna keep our penguin pal's ice house from melting? It's a scorcher today.
Don't worry. I know just who to call.
Genius speaking.
Hey, Wiley. It's LB. We need a way to make our build site ice cold.
I'll be there in Mach 5. Genius at your service, my simple friends. Anyway, let me present to you my latest invention, the Freezy Blaster 3000.
Wow, but this place will be cold in no time.
Thanks, Wiley!
My pleasure. Bye-bye and arrivederci!